What you looking for? We got what you looking for. No, I ain't trying to be too loud. Still in the morning, you know what I'm saying? We going over there to Eddie's and Ash. Yes, they did have their baby. And we are the godparents, so we are meeting him for the first time, guys. Y'all get to see him for the first time. We're not going to show his face or anything like that, but it's going to be a lit video. Y'all know y'all like adorable, small, newborn babies. He was literally 2 weeks yesterday. So this is a fresh baby. You know what I'm saying? So that being said, we about to get ready to go do Emilio's thing. So he got his birthday party at, not gonna tell y'all guys, cause y'all gonna come along with that one too. But I ain't gonna talk too much. Let's get right into this video. Let's go meet our little nephew, y'all. It's gonna be too lit, man. I know y'all liking the picture in the background, but you know what I'm saying? Not for kids, but only for the adults. And then Milo in here hanging out with me, so. What's up, Milo? Say what's up. But no, we ain't gonna hold y'all. Make a few stops, then we're gonna head out there to Eddie's and Ash. Alright? Stay tuned, watch this video. Go like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Run us up, man. We trying to post every single day. It's just, stuff be so hectic. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get Irma into videoing as well. You know what I'm saying? So, she getting there, but y'all comment below and tell her, come on, we want to see you too. She be cooking, she be making face masks, she be all that, man. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to have all our social media at the bottom of this video so y'all can see, like, we don't just post on YouTube, we post on TikTok, we post on Instagram, we post on Facebook. Man, come follow us up, man. You get into this video. Yee!
Sleep, guys, don't blame us. That's how he does it.
As soon as he gets to a car, he always just falls asleep. So yeah, we are excited to meet the baby.
Oh, indeed.
I can't wait to see my cousin.
That's your cousin, that's right.
He was born, what, 2 weeks ago? So yes, guys, I got braids done last weekend. Haters are gonna hate and just shut up. Anyways, so I got beautiful long hair. I just wanted to wear braids, right, babe?
Oh, man, my baby looks beautiful.
So yeah, guys.
Dominique placed her up.
Thank you, Dominique. Follow her on her Instagram and Facebook. She's amazing doing braids. She did Emilio's braids too, as you could see. He actually did really good. It wasn't too bad. He actually did really, really good for his first time getting braids done.
He's keeping them in there.
We're trying. Last time I got braids was when I see your Hannah made, and I hope you have your seatbelt on.
I do.
Last time I had braids was when we went to Jamaica, and they were so tight. Dominique wasn't the one that did them. It was somebody else. And she did them so tight that I literally had to take them off as soon as we came back after a week. And I paid like $100-something, and I literally wasted that money. But I just couldn't.
Waste of money.
Yeah, I did. But this time I'm keeping them on, and I'm excited. I like them, and yeah. So before we even got on the road, we had to do a few stops. We went to, because Emilio's birthday, he's about to be 2. His birthday is gonna be so much fun. We can't wait to show you guys what theme it is. Guys, where is it gonna be? I already ordered the cake. And you guys, we're about to have 800 followers! Woo-hoo! Okay, guys, we're back. Daddy always is driving super fast. Like, he just doesn't know not to drive fucking after under 80 or under 75. Nothing.
Okay.
her sleep. So actually Belvedere is my other hometown from when I came from Colombia. This is where I moved. Actually, you guys would have been able to see the farm that I stayed before moving back, moving by myself with my mom. But anyways, Belvedere has always been my hometown, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. It's nothing but cornfields. Well, this is Belvedere.
So we here.
Hi, we met the baby. Hi. It's a lot for me.
I love y'all.
I am. I want another baby. Great. Look at his little feet.
Oh, look at
his little feet. Oh, that's your baby. Yep, that's Totemelon. Can the baby have Totemelon?
Yeah.
Oh, look at Totemelon. Say hi, Totemelon. Oh, look, baby. Yeah. Hey, baby.
You see the baby. Oh. Hey, hold on, yo. Tell me how you feel.
You want another baby
brother? Yeah.
A baby sister?
No.
No?
Baby brother.
Oh, y'all
both is
ill.
I'll take another
one. Bro, so how do it feel? How do it feel to be parents, y'all? How these 2 weeks been? Man. It's crazy, bro. I tell you. Ash, how are you liking this?
Like 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I recommend.
Look, Irma is upset.
I am upset. I'm not giving him away today.
Oh, they were fighting. Malibu over here mad. If I look at her, she gonna go crazy, but she over here mad.
He farting over here. Yep, he's still going, girl.
You pooping, man?
He going crazy right
let me,
now.
Let me see his fit, man. Hold him so we can see his fit. We just need to see the fit. Hey, look at him poo. He's so cute. Just really wanna change a diaper, so. It's just like, she being so, look at his room, y'all. I'm just so in love with the star. I like these clouds. And he say he even slept in there yet, bro. How many times has he just slept in her room?
Never slept
in
there. Look at this big bear.
Yep, I told you that don't work.
This bear is like, taller than a me probably. Stand up, booty.
Right? I do the same thing.
This bear is taller than you, bro.
No, don't put the bear.
I'm just want to change it. Mommy, look.
Yeah. Like,
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you.
Malibu, don't be jealous over there now, girl.
It's in your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want, kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you, yeah. We're driving down the freeway.
You watching the Coleman family?
Hello?
Oh, Emilio. Hello? How you gonna fall? Man? Look, he watching the Coleman family.
He is.
He already linked in and tuned. Kids are in bed. Video, leave.
I did, Bobby. I turned it off. I can't turn it to blue because then I can't see. You keep testing me.
We'll see y'all when we get to.
Been a long day. I just wanna lay down and sleep on my bed. But you stuck in my head. I don't know why. Wish that you were next to me. Cause it's been a long day. I just wanna lay down and sleep on my bed. But you stuck in my head. I don't know why. Wish that you were next to me. Next to me, next to me, you keep testing me, testing me. I knew that we were meant to be, the connection was mentally, but I wanted you physically. Basically, I'm trying to say is that your body.
Had to make a quick stop to get something to eat. We are very hungry.
Crispy panko fish.
Wendy's.
We love the chili from Wendy's.
Been a long day. I just wanna lay down and sleep on my bed. But you stuck in my head. I don't know why. Wish that you were next to me. Cause it's been a long day. I just wanna lay down and sleep on my bed. But you stuck